WordPress.com includes a large collection of themes that you can choose from and activate from within your WordPress dashboard. But if you have found a theme that you love and want to use it on your WordPress.com site, there's good news. If you are on a higher tier plan, you can upload third-party themes. Let me show you how it works from start to finish. From your WordPress dashboard, make your way to Appearance and click Themes. Then click Install New Theme top right. This opens the WordPress.org theme directory. Then you can use the search bar to find a popular theme. Then you can hover over the theme and click Install. Once installed, click Activate to apply it to your live site. Now, if you have purchased a theme from a third-party provider, you can upload it as a zip file. There are a variety of places to find third-party themes. Once you have found and purchased a theme, you need to download the zip version of your theme. If you are using ThemeForest, be sure to select the installable WordPress file only option. So once you have your zip file, you are ready to go. Once again, we'll make our way to Themes and click Install New Theme top right. But this time we are going to upload the zip file of our theme. So click Choose File, open the zip file from your computer, and once uploaded, click Install Now. Then we can go ahead and activate our third-party theme. Once your theme is active, you can always check your theme documentation for setup instructions and other tips. Uploading a theme does not typically make your site look like the example site right away, but with a few extra steps, you can set up your theme. Some themes include demo content or require certain plugins. You can find plugin prompts at the top of the page when you install a theme or on the plugins page. Now, your third-party theme may include a method to import or install demo content. This theme, for example, has a plugin called One-Click Demo Import, and many other themes have the same option. This will allow you to have an exact copy of your demo on your own site, and then you can just customize it accordingly. But there is also a manual way to complete this. One of the common methods is to import an XML file of demo content that came with your theme files. To do that, hover over Tools and then click Import and select WordPress. Then we will import content only, and then you can upload your XML file. In this example, I'm going to drag and drop it from my computer. And once uploaded, we can go ahead and click Import. Please note, this might take a few minutes. And then you can start customizing your demo content and site. Occasionally, you might run into an error when uploading a theme. You could see an error like this where it says, the package could not be installed, the theme is missing the style.css stylesheet. Or an error message that says the file was too large. This probably happened because you have uploaded the incorrect zip file. Make sure you upload the zip file that contains the theme itself, not a folder with extras like documentation. As mentioned before, if you are using ThemeForest, you are after the one that says installable WordPress file only. Double check you're uploading only the theme that ends in .zip. Most should be under 50 megabytes. Finally, for help with your specific theme, refer to the documentation and instructions provided by your theme developer, or reach out to them directly. You are now all set up to upload and activate a third-party theme on your WordPress.com site.